And a South Florida woman was one of the people given clemency by President Trump. Judith Negron was serving time for her role in a more than $200 million Medicare fraud scheme. She served 8 years of her 35-year sentence.
The Lord has blessed me with a president that has really heard my cause and has given me my life back. And I don't know how I can ever repay that, giving somebody's life back. And so I'm so thankful to him and his administration, Mr. President Trump, for giving me a second chance to life.
You can hear her complete story tonight on CBS 4 News at 5.